So a stye is where a pig lives, a pig stye. A stye like that is a stye in your eye. And so you get like an infected follicle, which is just like horrible. And it's painful if you get one. You get it if you run down and it all goes wrong. And it never looks pretty, let's be honest. So a pig stye, a stye in the eye. And the way to remember that is that eye is spelt like that. So it's sort of, you just kind of like cross it over. So stye, stye. Now, what about the plural? So styes, as in pig styes, you just take the y and you add I E S. There are many pig styes in the field. But if you've got many styes in your eye, oh, that would be horrible. It doesn't end. Hang on. Never trust me on spelling things. It always ends with tears. There we are. That hasn't got the Y at the end. It's Y E, which is a little bit dodgy, isn't it? So you just add the S to that, as you would do with eyes. See? See you soon. Bye-bye.